ever remember any of the slaves being sold? Do you remember any slave sellers, you know, men that would just buy and sell slaves?
No, sir, I never did see it. I should have never known that, you know. We heard talk of it, but then I read that was after slave, I read. We heard talk of it. You see them talk about, you know, putting them on stumps, you know, or something high, you know, and beating them off like they did cattle.
None of your folks were ever sold then?
No, sir, none of them ever were sold.
You were born right there and never did leave?
Born right there and stayed there until I was about 9, 10 years old, maybe more. Stayed right there. We didn't know where to go. Mm-hmm. Mom and them didn't know where to go. You see, after freedom broke, just like you turned something out, you know. Didn't know where to go. That's just where they stayed. Mm-hmm. Didn't know where to go. Turns out just like, you know, you turn out cattle. I say, didn't know where to go.
Do you remember when the Civil War was being fought?
Well, I can't remember much about it, but I remember this much. When Mr. Bethany was gone a long time, looked like a long time, and I remember all the next morning, when he got up, now don't knock that back there. When we all got up and all of them went to the house to see old master. And I thought old master was dead, but he had been off to the war and come back. But then I didn't know, you know, into the war. I just didn't know he was gone a long time. All the niggas gathered around to see old master again. You know, and old master didn't tell you, know, it was free.
He didn't tell you that?
No, he didn't tell. They wait there. I think now they said they wait them 6 months out of that. 6 months. And turn them loose on the 19th of June. That's why, you know, you celebrate that day, colored folks. Celebrate that day.